And they just have been fighting us. I mean, Morgul, Jarvanol.
Yeah.
Wukong wasn't even there half the time. So, otherwise, his plus yours would have been pretty good too, but he was never there half the time. So,
honestly, like, the only people I noticed, the only people I noticed in team fights was you and Soraka. Graves and Wukong, I didn't even really notice. You should call AD carry then.
That's fine. I'll just take support. I can take support. That's fine.
Yeah, I was kind of iffy about that game anyways, just from that Wukong's chat to begin with.
Yeah. Let's see.
What support do you want?
Braum is so annoying. I usually play... I haven't played support in a while. Usually everyone's like, I want to play support because I want to play fucking Braum. Let's see. If I had to pick, I would pick either the Styx or... I don't know. That's about it. I usually just play Fiddlesticks when I'm forced to support. Either that or Vel'Koz. Vel'Koz is pretty cool.
Well, at least, Six works good with the Mumu.
Yeah.
They're gonna try to counter me, but...
I just like to pick a champ that when you can hit six, and then you can just fucking try to nuke somebody down.
Yep.
That's why usually Fiddlesticks or Vel'Koz is pretty good, because you just ward the bush and then Kakaka. It's like instant death.
Yep. Yep.
Or just mega laser. That's my, I like that one too. Fucking try to hit him with the knockup and then just full laser blast.
That's pretty cool.
Using our best at Ezreal though.
Usually Soraka, but that's taken.
Gives us some good AoE ultimate combo wombos there.
Oh, yeah.
Let them Yumu on me.
Man, your ult, yeah. If a Mumu can get a good ult, it's over. And Ezreal, we have a lot of AoE.
God, Soraka's gonna be annoying. Oh, she's probably gonna go top. Or mid. Good luck with that. It's so annoying. Bring it back.
Oh, yeah, she's mid. Okay, let's see. As really good stats. Amumu has really good Amumu stats. Nasus has no rank KDA for this season. They have a good team. Holy shit. Fiora's unranked. Vayne Silver 1. Ezreal Silver 2. The rest of us are gold.
Soraka's gold 2. Yes, so she'll be loaded with Fiora.
Yep.
And then Silver 1 got thrown in here, and everyone else here is gold. Except for Ezreal Silver 2.
This is good for us. All right. Okay, so we have Nasus versus Fiora. We have to watch. Nasus lane, my lane are going to be the most annoying. Your lane should be okay. Vayne, Soraka. Well, you have to be careful. Ezreal should be fine.
Yeah, Braum is annoying. Whatever. He should be easy to deal with, though, as long as you dodge his stupid stun ability.
I solo enemy blue? What?
I guess.
Yeah, it's important that the Mumu doesn't get blues stolen. Me and my buddy, like, it was ridiculous. We completely shut down Mumu by taking all of his blues.
Yeah, he's worthless.
Yeah.
If you do that. For the red steel? Oh.
Yep.
Mumu's got some freaking cajones. He's got the cajones. He wants it.
He said he's gonna.
I thought he said solo enemy blue.
Yeah, but then he changed it to red.
Yeah. Bounce to that bitch, hell yeah.
God, Soraka's annoying. I'm gonna have to sit back and poke. Yeah, Mumu knows what he's doing. No problem. She played that really dumb. I don't know what she's doing. Oh, did I flash? I didn't even notice. I think I was trying to push ignite.
Oh, come on, Ezreal, you should have killed him. Come on! That was close. Ah, shit.
I'm good. Oh, fuck.
Shit, we're coming. Run to us, run to us.
Dude, come on, man. Ezreal,
give
man.
Me a break. Give me a break.
You're dead.
Wow. Ezreal.
They should have came a lot sooner.
We came as soon as we saw him. We started running, but he just couldn't kill her for some reason.
I came as soon as I saw her on my map, but Soraka followed right down.
Yeah. We should have just let you guys die. That was bad.
Yeah, I should have let him die.
Because we'll dominate this bottom lane if, but now. We're still fine. We have a late game comp anyway.
Yeah.
Not worried about it.
Besides Soraka being annoying, I'm doing okay in my lane.
Which Ezreal will be pushing right now.
There's Elise. She's top.
Got it. Yeah, once we hit 6, this fucking Vayne is toast.
Elise bottom, Elise bottom.
I see her.
Just jump back off. Shit, are you kidding me? Come on, man. Watch him, Mumu.
He needs to stop fighting that bitch.
Nice.
Good reaction.
Mumu got their blue. Ha! It's pissed.
She is pissed. No, you feel some type of way.
Soraka is missing. She's coming bottom. Back up, back up, back up.
Yep.
Oh my god.
Is Israel just not backing or something? Like that's...
Yeah, I don't... Well, he was like kind of but...
I was going to say, because that's kind of plenty of time from the back. It's okay. I'm putting some damage on...
Trying to save that fucking Nasus.
I wish that Ezreal would stop, like, standing like that. I had it warded, like, you see her coming a mile away. He's just fucking standing there.
Fuck me. Get the fuck off me. Get wrecked!
Worth.
Yep.
Like, he just needs to calm down when we get six, and I'll just fucking ult drop on this bitch all day. Free kills. Oh, push.
Fjord's a kind of hard match for Nasus, really. Until his Q gets huge and he can just heal a lot off of it, but Fjord might be really annoying later on top of Soraka.
I can't get six, cause...
At 12 seconds, so... Oh, at least behind you, at least behind you, at least behind you. No problem.
Yep. Fear and Amumu ult.
Soraka is missing. Fuck. I don't want to go back through the jungle. She may be waiting for me.
We get, what if we get Dragon off that?
We could have, probably.
It's okay. I didn't have to use my sweeper on that one, so as soon as my ult's up, I'll be able to clear a ward to do it again.
Soraka's missing. She's mid.
Come on.
Soraka's missing.
Oh wow, what a joke.
Elisa's top.
Oh shit. Oh shit, I'm gonna die, I'm gonna die, I'm gonna die, I'm gonna die, I'm gonna die. Fucking hell.
Fiora's mid. They're gonna go for dragon probably.
Yeah. Nasus is at bottom too, so. But they keep wanting to fight. Diving the tower to kill bomb, get Vayne a triple kill, like absolutely retarded.
Police is pretty low.
How did no one kill Elise?
Well,
it is unreal.
At least we got the dragon.
Brahms did. I'm dead.
So what was that? 4 for 4? Did Easy die? Yeah, Easy died. Vayne got...
I have death cap.
And consolation prizes, we got dragon.
Did we? Cool.
Yeah, good. Ezreal got it.
We need to get some towers. We have no towers.
I know.
I have mid tower down pretty low. Shrocket missing.
Elise
is coming down. Elise is coming down. Sorok is coming down.
It's here.
Fiora's pushing top.
She doesn't want it.
Man, can Soraka just chase for a while so I can take out mid?
She didn't come down. I thought she was.
I know. She came back because I was pushing it.
Yeah.
Because I pushed pretty quick.
Well, I still have my ult, so maybe surprise party out of the Wraith Bush area. Or maybe I'll go help Nasus. He seems to be having a handful with this fucking Fiora. He's missing all his shit, too.
Elise is around mid.
Oh, I didn't mean to take that.
That's fine.
Dark Wind. OP. Alright. I'm coming for Soraka.
Okay.
Hold on, I need to get a better angle.
Yep.
See if I can just come out of the bushes here. There it is. There it is! Watch out, they're coming. Yep.
It's okay, just back off.
Alright, got it. I just want them to know that I know.
shit. Moomin needs help. Moomin needs help.
Coming. Slowly. They didn't get that word.
No, they got it, but I just put it, I have another
one. Oh, okay, okay, okay.
Oh, good, it's almost dead.
Yeah, I've been chipping away at it. Worth.
Uh-oh, Fiora. Help. Oh my. This is so insane.
Oh shit. Go, Moo Moo. Fuck you.
And I thought that was coming.
They stay around and they go for that turret.
Boom! And he pays for his sins. He didn't rotate fast enough. He stayed after the tower.
Dragon's not taken.
Ward this stuff. I don't know. Has it? That's pink ward.
Let's reset it. Oh, it's still there.
It's there.
Oh, Ezreal started it.
That's fine. I'm gonna go for the ult over the surprise party. So back up to this corner.
Shit, I'm kinda trapped here.
Fucking Soraka is so annoying.
Yep.
Consolation prize, we got the dragon. She just doesn't die.
Yep.
I mean, we went full Amumu ult my ult on top of her and fucking Elise, and they're at full health. I mean, yeah, drop it, bomb it. She's gonna come out. Nice, nice.
Yeah, I was waiting for it. We should Baron.
We should.
Come on, Nasus.
Oh.
God damn, man, this is... I got double buffs.
Gotcha.
You can just poke the crap out of him, though. Sarkai can't keep up with my poke. Can't heal enough. Get her, get her. Ah!
Oh, he turned around. He wanted me so bad. I had fucking like 50 HP. He wanted it.
Vayne's top. What the hell? Vayne GG.
Well, she started it. She got caught. Get back. She's coming. She's gonna be pissed.
That was good.
Hold on one sec.
No problem.
I was on the phone with my dad, but here, I'll call you back. I'll hit you up when I'm ready to ball. Like 10 minutes. 20 minutes. Not going to bed, so shut up.
I'm in Jordan again on right now.
Oh, okay. Well, don't. You guys stay off of D5 right now. Stay off. Bye. Sorry, my idiot friend.
No problem.
Yeah, let's just push. Look.
Okay, go to mid.
Oh,
careful.
I got a rat, or what you call it? Get him.
Okay. Just poke the crap out of them until one of them or two of them has to back. At least on the side.
Master invasion! Oh, we got him!
Guess I'll get the turret by myself.
That's a GG. See, we're just, it's too strong. Our comp is too strong right
now. All that AoE.
Like, was, they were good early, but it's just over now.
It's just dumb.
That Fiora died before she could get to the fight. She's gonna come back pissed, though. So,
she won't get up enough. Yeah.
Cool. There she goes.
Nice. That was better.
Yeah. That was just, our comp just is too good. Too good. Alright, cool, man. I'm going to take off.
Alright. Have a good one.
Yeah, we'll play again. It was fun.
Yep. Late.